Let me explain what I do in this C triad arpeggio. I hammer on the first and fifth fret on the low B string. Then I tap the eighth and 13th fret on the same string with my long and little finger on the right hand. Then I skip the E and A string and do a hammer on with my index and middle finger again on the D string, second and fifth fret. And I tap on the same string, same fingering again, long and little finger, which I do throughout the whole leg each time I tap. And also for the same fingering actually for the left hand. And I tap 10th and 14th fret on the E string as well. And I skip G and B string, do a hammer on the 3rd and 8th fret. And I tap the 12th and 15th fret. Then I cross my hands and I do two hammer ons and one pull off here. With my index and little finger on the 20th and 24th fret. Pull off and I cross my hands again, arms again, and go back from the 15th and 12th fret. And then I skip the same strings again, B and G, and I have 14th, 12th on D, and which I tap, 5th and 2nd on the D with the pull offs, and again, tap with my little and long finger on the 13th and 13th and 8th fret, and I pull off from the 5th to this 1st fret.